I can't sleep, leap out of bed, creep down the hall, sneak down the steps into the creepy, creaky basement and discreetly peek at my gifts. Open up, what could it be? That motor mouth, those rosy cheeks, a baby talking tattletale who babbles without fail. Don't tattle on me, don't tattle on me, 'cause mama's sleepy and mama's scary. No, don't you speak, or I might scream, 'cause if she finds you, who knows what she'll do. Hide and seek under the tree, red glowing distress, locked up in a cardboard box, broke up like a shattered pot. Wake up from a bad dream, strung up like a Christmas tree, messed up so she got recalled. Shut up and don't tattle on me, don't tattle on me, 'cause mama's watching and mama's
that I'm scary with my cute little eyes and my mama's a prize, so I bet you are wary. But if you put up a fight and stay out of sight, I'm sure you'll be fine. But bear in mind, I have an appetite, so you best keep me satisfied. I've been through too much, don't get out of touch, or mama's gonna turn it up a notch tonight.
From the dark comes a demon straight from hell. He looks a little bit like a bunny, he looks a little bit like a tattletale to me.
Don't you wanna touch me? I'm so cute and fluffy, so it must be safe, right? Gosh, I'm feeling hungry, and I look scrubby, 'cause you haven't even brushed me. My bunny-like fur needs maintenance, it's fussy. Don't make me throw a fussy. Isn't happy when I'm angry, and at this moment right now, boy, I'm feeling cranky, 'cause my batteries are low. Uh-oh, she's awake, see? Now you'll learn what it feels like to betray me.
From the dark comes a demon straight from hell. He looks a little bit like a bunny. He looks a little bit like a tattletale to me.
That's it, Brian.